It is over. Your search is done. Let fate choose now. The righteous one.
Just gather round, and I'll elucidate on what goes on outside when it gets late.
Long about midnight, the ghosts and banshees, they get together for their nightly jamboree.
There's things with horns and saucer eyes,
some with fangs about this size.
Some are fat, and some are thin.
And some don't even wear their skin.
Oh, I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight to see what goes on Halloween night.
When spooks have a midnight jamboree, they break it up with fiendish glee. Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless.
Headless Horseman, he's the worst.
That's why he's a fight on Halloween night.
But when he goes a-jogging across the land, holding his noggin in his hand, demons take one. Looking grown and hit the road for far to know.
Beware, take care, he rides alone.
And there's no spook like Spook and Spur.
They don't like him and he's really burnt.
He swears to the longest day he's dead.
He'll show them that he can get ahead.
They say he's tired of his flaming top. He's got a yen to make a swap. So he rides one night each year to find a head in the hollow here.
Now he likes them little, he likes them big.
Or in the middle or awake.
Black or white or even red.
The headless horseman, he's a head with a
hip and a clippity-clop.
He's out looking for a chop-chop. So don't stop to figure out a plan. You can't reason with a headless man.
Now if you doubt this tale is so, I met that spook just a year ago. Now I didn't stop for a second look, but made for the bridge that spans the brook. But once you cross that bridge, my friend,
the ghost is through his power and...
So when you're riding home tonight, make for the bridge with all your might. He'll be down in the hollow there. He needs your head. Look out, beware!
With a hip, hip, and a clippity-clop. He's out looking for a head to swap. So don't try to figure out a plan. You can't reason with a headless man.